Hi everybody, this is another video I've done. As you can see, it's one of the new July PlayStation Plus exclusive games called Rocket League. This is a really good game. It's pretty good to play, and it's pretty much like soccer or football, but instead you're driving around in cars. Yes, cars, and you're literally try to hit the ball into each other's nets. Well, I've been playing this, I played it all day yesterday, and I think it's pretty neat. I haven't played it much today though because of the new Grand Theft Auto update, but I'm certainly going to have a lot of fun with this game over the coming weeks and months. It's well worth it. And at the moment it's free. If you have PlayStation Plus, it's really recommended that you go out there, download this game and play it. It's really good. It has online multiplayer too. You can play one team versus the other team, but at the moment it's having a few online problems, but that's going to be sorted in the coming days, I hope. Anyway, for the two, I'll let you enjoy this video about this new game, and I don't think I'm trying more to say about this, but I'll say that this is Rocket League and it's worth the time. Alright then, I'll talk to you later. Peace out.